Welcome everyone, welcome back to Cooking with a Lycan. Well, today is going to be what I'm calling triple teriyaki, because we got teriyaki chicken, some teriyaki broccoli, and teriyaki sauce. Hence a triple. And of course, the usual jasmine rice to mix with it. So, without further ado, let us begin. Save time. I forgot. Just got me for the skillet to heat up a bit. Make sure all of it is out. Make sure it looks like it. I'm going to cook for 6 minutes. It says medium high heat, but I have it slightly over medium. Well, it says 6 minutes, but I'd say with how I have it, 7 minutes. So once that clock reaches 5:16, I will start preparing. No, 5:17. 5:15. I will put this in the microwave to heat up. I already have it set to 4:30. So by the time it finishes, I should generally be done with the chicken and rice. So now it's just a waiting game. rest of the cups there. Just crumpling this, that way everything will be loose, nothing will be stuck together. Give it another minute before I start stirring. Well, before I put in the teriyaki broccoli in the microwave. I'll put it in the microwave. In another minute, uncover it. It says to continue cooking for 1 to 2 minutes, stirring, but because I'm adding rice to it, it may take a bit longer than that. Hopefully I'll be done with the broccoli at the same time. So I need this minute. That's why I heard something sizzle just now. Oh. And one grain of rice oil. Hold on. Get the smushes in there out. I'm gonna add a bit more teriyaki for a triple. Oops. Well, I do like teriyaki. Looks like that's done around time. I say this is done too. Last but not least, since this is already done, I can mix it in there to finish. I'm gonna triple it. Wait, how do I open this one again? This is my second time using this, so. Okay, this side up. I'm not going to be. There's a save. Ow. That was all kind of flat. That is steaming hot. So I'm trying to burn. I'm gonna clear everything so because it's so hot. Thank you. last but not least, stir the whole thing. Say it's good to eat. Another tasty meal, if I say so myself. You can actually see the steam coming from it. Well, that's it for now, and hopefully next time I got something even better to cook. So, until next time.